Okay, I have a question that I think affects all of us, which is, you think a lot about internet security and we're all online, but passwords, they're such a hassle. We have lots of them, and only they've become more of a hassle as people are online all over the place and hacking's become more complex. Is there a future where this gets easier, where, you know, it's easier to have a password and it also be more secure?
First, yes, huge, huge hassle. I feel it myself as well, as somebody who has a lot of accounts and a lot of passwords. I do think it's gonna actually get easier and more secure over time. And I have a huge part of my team who's working on this. So in general, we're just seeing more investment in password managers. And these are tools that help you generate strong passwords, autofill passwords in different sites and apps. And then sometimes there's additional features, like things that can alert you if your password got hacked, or allow you to share passwords with family members. And so all of that will help make passwords more secure, easier to use, and just kind of remove some of the rough manual edges of having to deal with passwords for so many different accounts, because it's just not something you can all keep in your head or that you want to write down on a piece of paper. And it's a huge area of focus for my team to try to build some of this into Chrome, because we know that a lot of times people are using passwords and accessing sites or doing shopping within a browser. There's also new solutions that are coming out. So one of them is called Passkeys, which is like a new login technology that's supposed to be even more secure and easier to use than passwords, and that would be tied to your personal device, whether it's a phone or a laptop. And so with all tech, you know, solutions can take a while to really mature and just get integrated into all the different sites and apps and you know, operating systems that people use. But I think we're trending in the right direction. And I definitely look to a future where I just don't even have to think about passwords, and, you know, the computers that I'm using can take care of making secure, easy to use authentication.